He spent 2 months adrift in the Pacific and saw three of his companions die, and the Coast Guard is calling him fortunate. That's the story of a 29-year-old Colombian mariner who arrived in Honolulu on Wednesday, according to a US Coast Guard press release. The Coast Guard said the man, whose name was not given, was picked up on April 26 by a Panamanian freighter about 2,150 miles southwest of Hilo, Hawaii.